The Adaro were malevolent merman-like sea spirits found in the mythology of the Solomon Islands. Adaro is a unique creature that lived in the Pacific Ocean. The Adaro is very dangerous. Said to arise from the wicked part of a person's spirit, an Adaro is described as a man with gills behind his ears, tail fins for feet, a horn like a shark's dorsal fin, and a swordfish or sawfish-like spear growing out of his head. They may also travel in water spouts and along rainbows,